out at everyone. Seem to be having so much fun on this endless quest for money. Looking for security, finding their conformity. And even if they're right, their life is not for me. Looking out at all I see, see I'm giving sympathy. They assume that I'm not happy, but I'm feeling so damn free, being who I wanna be.
Holding you down and I love to forgive. Hello, hello. Hi, Christine. Hi, Night of the Moon. I know I'm here. My voice is what it is. But I miss streaming. I know. The last couple Mondays, I swear, I was just like in bed, unable to move. It's been a time. So she's recovering best that she can. How are you guys doing? I've decided I'm going to do music as much as I can today, and then when my voice totally craps out, I'll switch to Jackbox. Color bug. Oh my goodness. 18 months. Wow, wow, wow. Thank you so much. Wow, wow, wow. We've known each other a while. It's like two pregnancies. Hi, Dee Dee. I do not still have a voice after this weekend. This is all that's left. So Dee Dee, I told you I was in a musical on Monday, and I was so excited, or Sunday night, so I was so excited to like act for the first time in a musical, and I didn't even get to do anything. So the way it works, the audience chooses the movie that we're doing, and then they choose songs from a menu, like from a list, and they didn't choose any of my songs. They didn't know they were mine, but they didn't choose any of the ones that I had picked. So I ended up playing the grandson in The Princess Bride. I just kind of sat in the corner and just was a petulant youth. Oh, I love that song, Night of the Moon. Let's do it. Christine, tired but had to stay up to stop by for a bit. Yeah, I hear ya. I was napping earlier. It was lovely. It was quite lovely. Hi, Rudy. How are you doing? Yeah, let's play a song for you, Night of the Moon. All about that journey right now. I mean, I made the most of my character, because what do they say, Dee Dee? There are no small parts, just small actors. It's what I hear, anyway. Oh, I could hide beneath the wings of the bluebird as she sings. The 6 o'clock alarm would never ring. But it rings, and I rise, wipe the sleep out of my eyes. A shaving razor's cold, and then it stinks. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? You once thought of me as a white knight on a steed. Now you know how happy I can be. Oh, and our good times start and end without dollar one to spend. But how much, baby, do we really need? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it be to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Yeah, I like that song a lot. That was actually the song my sister used to use to teach me how to harmonize. Cheer up, sleepy Jean. Oh, what can it mean to a daydream believer and a homecoming queen? Yeah, that was a big song for me when I was little. The Monkees are cool, man. Their story is so wild that they couldn't sing when they started as a band, and they were just lip-syncing. They were on the first reality show ever, and then over time they were like, we want to sing. I think that's pretty awesome. I think their story's cool. Anyways. Trek nerd. Oh my gosh. I know. But the Trek nerd, the joke is on you. because I am going to Jackbox later. I'm going to sing as much as I can until my voice runs out. I honestly don't mind singing like this as long as I just stay low and slow. Yeah, it's raspy. I had a really busy weekend. Dee Dee knows because she was at Pride with me on Thursday. So Wednesday night, I got called into work at my Jimmy Kimmel gig. So I had to work because, like, I can't say no. Thursday, I did Pride. That was an insane night. Like, the busiest we've ever been at Tramp Stamp Granny's. Friday night, I had a dueling piano show. And then Saturday, I was back at Tramp Stamp Granny's at 11 o'clock. And my voice was already so dead when I started, but I had to plow through and do 3 hours. Then Sunday, I did Show Tune Sunday for 3 hours at Wilmore, and then was in a musical. Which, even though none of my songs were picked, I did sing in the finale number. So I did sing a little. And then we did karaoke until 1 a.m. Live piano karaoke. So I have been pushing this voice to its very limits. There is not a lot left. But I haven't done a music stream in forever, so I wanted to do at least some music, and then we can do some gaming and some chatting and just kind of, it's a variety stream. That sounds fancy, right? Variety stream. I know, Rudy, I feel the same. Well, and then today, so I should have rested today, but I don't know how many of you remember that I've been talking about how I've been cleaning my house and organizing. So I actually hired an organizer today for the hardest project in my house, which was the closet. So we went to my closet and we went through like 15 years worth of baggage. I was looking through all these old pictures. Like, it was weird. It felt like reliving a totally different life that I had from 18 to 24. So bizarre going through these pictures. Actually, even further back, they were high school pictures too. So like 14 to 24, it's all these pictures. It was very strange. It felt like a different person. So I went through all those pictures one by one, sorted, organized. We took everything out of the closet, we cleaned, we donated, we trashed, we, like, you don't even know. It looks so crazy in there. It looks amazing, like crazy in a good way. Doesn't look like my closet at all. I'm so proud. So pretty much my Organize the House project, we are almost finished with phase one. I have one more thing I gotta tackle. I'm gonna do it before I leave for Norway, but the last thing to tackle, I have really overstuffed clothes drawers, so I gotta take everything out, make the list, right? What do you never ever wear? Get rid of it. Can I borrow your professional organizer? I mean, she's in LA, I don't think she'd go as far as New York, but I'll tell you what I used, Rudy, because you might be able to find one in your area. I went to Thumbtack. It's an app where you can find people in your area and they can quote you. So you're like, I'm looking for a house organizer for this date, this many hours, and they'll give you all the options and their rates. And they're, you know, you can see how well they're reviewed. She was great. She did such a good job. I'm so happy. And I use Thumbtack again. I'm getting a deep cleaning of my house on Monday, so I cannot wait. So excited. It's a Rashi. Hi, babes. Rashi, weren't you visiting this month? Are you not visiting this month? Or is it August? Remind me when you're visiting LA again. Dee Dee, oh my gosh, please let me help you with the clothes. I'm great with folding. Dee Dee, come on over anytime. And Dee Dee, if you want. I also got a new Switch. So if you would love to play some Mario Party with me, we could game it out and after we do the clothes situation. Okay, Rashi, end of this month, yes. June 28th to July 21st. Okay. DM me and remind me because I want to make sure I see you before I leave. I leave July 10th. So my last stream for the summer is going to be July 3rd. I haven't actually decided if it should be a daytime or nighttime stream. That's why I said TBD because I don't know. I mean, on the one hand, I would rather do nighttime so we could just go as late as we want to go because the next day is 4th of July so people won't have work or school. But then I think about my friends that like, don't stay up late, right? Because all my East Coasters would be starting so late. So I don't know. It's a Sunday. It's a July 3rd. It's the day before 4th of July. So I could either do like a morning afternoon stream or I could do an evening stream. I haven't decided. I also haven't decided what special thing I'm going to do for 2 years. So much pressure. Missy's doing, so Missy's having her 2 year tonight. She's doing a 24-hour stream. I could not do that. Respect, but couldn't do it. What will you do for the 4th? I'll be with my family. I'm with my family every year on 4th of July. I have been doing that, God, that tradition, forever. We go to their house, we hang out all day, we swim in the pool, we watch fireworks. A lot of the neighbor kids go over. It's a very fun day. All right, Christine, let's do some get down. So, fun fact about Six. My kids' piano recital is this weekend, and we're doing the entire musical of Six, which is so fun. Speaking of Six, Hi Pencils. We saw that show together. So, yeah, I'm doing the entire show with them. So each of my girls, because I have three, like, main students, they each took on two roles. So one of them is going to be Catherine of Aragon and Anne of Cleves. One of them is going to be Catherine Howard and Anne Boleyn. And the other one's going to be Catherine Parr and Jane Seymour. So I'm very excited. It was good time, Pencils. Thank you for 18 months. Colorbug Pencils, would either of you like a song? I'm doing music for a little bit, so let me know. Glad to see you're feeling a bit better. I'm okay. I don't know. I think what sucks is I've been sick now for weeks. Like, weeks I've had this cold. And I can't seem to kick it. And I can't stop working. So, I'm just kind of where I'm at. But, you know, she's doing her best. I think that'll work. I just gotta slow it down a little bit. I want this. Oh, that was aggressive. Where's the hip hop one? Is it four? Yeah. Sitting here all alone. Sitting here all alone on a throne in a palace that I happen to own. Bring me some pheasant, keep it on the bone. Fill my goblet up to the brim. Sipping on mead and spill it on the dress with the gold lace trim. Not very prim and proper, can't make me stop. I wanna go hunting and eat takers. I'm not fakers, I've got acres and acres. Paid for with my own riches. Where my hounds at? Release the bitches. Woof. Every day, head back for a round of croquet. Cause I'm a player, and tomorrow I'll hit replay. You said that I tricked ya. Cause I didn't look like my profile picture. Too bad I don't agree. So I'm gonna hang it up for everyone to see. And you can't stop me, cause I'm the queen of the castle. Get down, you dirty rascal, get down. Get down. Get down. Get down. Cause I'm the queen of the castle. When I get bored, I go to court. Love outside in my carriage. No got no marriage. So I have a little flirt with the footman as he takes my fur. As you were, get my way to the dance floor. Some boys make an advance, I know them. My jam comes on the loot, looking cute, das is gut. All eyes on me, no criticism. I look more at than Lutheranism. Dance so hard that I'm causing a sensation. Okay, ladies, let's get in reformation. You said that I tricked ya, cause I look like my profile picture too. Too bad I don't agree. So I'm gonna hang it up for everyone to see. And you can't stop me, cause I'm the queen of the castle. Get down, you dirty rascal, get down. Get down. Get down, you dirty rascal, get down. Get down. Cause I'm the queen of the castle. And I ain't saying I'm a gold digger, but Chick Afrina, go figure. Gold chains, symbolic of a faith to the higher power in the fast lane. My horses can trot up to 12 miles an hour. Let me explain. I'm a Wiener Schnitzel, not an English flower. No one tells me I need a rich man doing my thing in my palace in Richmond. You said that I tricked ya, 'cause I didn't look like my profile picture too. Too bad I don't agree. So I'm gonna hang it up for everyone to see. And you can't stop. Can't stop me, 'cause I'm the queen of the castle. Get down, you dirty rascal, get down. Get down. Get down, you dirty rascal, get down. Get down. 'Cause I'm the queen of the castle. Thank you, pencils. Yeah, I gotta really get better at using this drum machine, because when I go to Norway, I'm gonna have to use it all the time. And my new little bass machine, which I haven't tried yet, so gotta practice before I go. Dee Dee, go walk your dogs, hang with your kid, love you too. I'll rest when I'm dead. I don't know. You know what? Actually, that's not true. I'm not gonna rest when I'm dead. I will rest when I'm in Norway. So the thing is, the reason I'm going to be off Twitch for a while, I'm going to be in Norway for 3 weeks. And where I'm going to be is a pretty small town, so there's not a lot going on. So there's absolutely no chance that I'll be getting into trouble and going crazy during the day. So it'll be 3 weeks of just completely recharging my batteries. I want to work out every day. I want to get really back in shape. I want to, like, get my health back. So I think it'll get me into a really good place by the time I come home. And then I come home for a week. I'm going to volunteer for Broadway Dreams for the week. Work a little bit, and then I go on a 2-week cruise to Alaska, Disney cruise, which I'm so excited, with one of my Twitch friends, which I'm so excited, we're dueling. And then when I come back, we will be beginning my new Twitch show, Musicals and Mimosas, which I think will be really fun. And then no one has to worry about my late night Mondays anymore. All right, Color Bug, let's check out this Dance 10 Looks 3. Find a version of this online. So you can maybe change the key. Livestream workouts, we need to see all the squats. You're such a perv. Also, what are the odds of me actually doing squats? Ugh. And that was the last we heard from Laura Wiley. Squats are hard. So I will say that was my one big regret about the musical that I was in on Sunday, that I didn't put, because the way that it works, we're a bunch of like improv actors, and you pick the songs that you want for your side of the menu, and then the audience gets to pick. So the audience doesn't know who's singing what, but they pick which 10 songs they want. We have to go in that order and make it work into the plot of whatever movie they choose. So it's a really fun improv kind of musical thing. And when I was picking my songs, I picked Poor Unfortunate Souls and Screw Loose, because those are like my signatures. But I'm kind of mad I didn't put this as an option, because Dance 10 Looks 3 is also one of my signatures. Faux show. Faux show. Drink some water. As Pencil says, Essentia and NyQuil. Although really, Pencils, I haven't been doing a lot of NyQuil. I've been doing a lot of edibles. I live in California. It's legal. Well, I saw what they were hiring. So this one time after my audition, I swiped my dance card. And do you know what those assholes gave me? For Dance 10. For Looks 3. What? Dance 10 Looks 3. And I'm still on unemployment. Dancing for my own enjoyment. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Dance 10 Looks 3 is like to die. Left the theater and called the doctor for my appointment to buy tits and ass. Bought myself a fancy pair. Tightened up the derriere. Did the nose with it. All that goes with it. Tits and ass. Had the bingo bongos done. deaf either. Flat and sassy, I would get the strays and losers. Beggars really can't be choosers. That ain't it, kid. That ain't it, kid. Fix the chassis. How do you do? Life turned into an endless medley of gee, it had to be you. White tits and ass. Where the cupboard once was bare, now you knock and someone's there. You have got it, hey, top to bottom, hey, it's a gas. Just a dash of silicone, shake your new maracas and you'll find tits and ass won't change, can change your life. They sure changed mine. Have it all done, honey, take my word. Grab a cab, come on, see the wizard. Park in 73rd. For tits and ass. Orchestra and balcony. What they want is what you see. Keep the best of you, do the rest of you. Pits or class, I have never seen it fail. Debutante or chorus girl or wife. Tits. Change yours too, pencils. All that silicone. Thank you for following, Ilustrosaurus. Welcome. And Colorbug, thank you again for 18 months. It's been great having you in the family. Fellow musical theater nerd. Did you watch the Tonys? I was kind of mad at myself because, like, apparently Strange Loop was the thing and I was just in New York. I should have watched it. But I'm trying to get back to New York in September, so hopefully I can watch it then. Would be the goal. Ideally, if I could plan my trip, I mean, it's really expensive to go to New York right now, but ideally I'd like to, because I'm flying to North Carolina to go stream with Danny Kaye, so I'd love to fly out to North Carolina, stay there for a couple days, and then just go from North Carolina to New York, because it's a much shorter flight, and then go New York home, and just like take a week and travel. So we'll see. I think that's the plan anyway. I would like to do it that way. That would be pretty ideal. Christine, I was just going to ask you if you watched. I actually didn't watch the Tonys, which is really screwed up because my boss was hosting it. You know, I can't be everywhere. I was doing my own thing. Oh, man, pencils, you were asking for a deep cut. I barely remember the song we wrote, but let me see if I can find it. That was a long time ago. So, Black Hole, I did the, like, on. It was an online streaming, like, singer showdown, songwriter showdown, and it was, we got paired with different people. It was on Kat's channel. God, Kat McDowell, she hasn't been on forever. Anyway, so I wrote this song with, my team was Dream On and Calvin. Let's see if I can find it. There's Black Hole. It's definitely somewhere. Would have been somewhere in 2020. I wrote this down. I see Banana Stamina. Got Banana Stamina. It's bananas all the time. There's Corgi Butts. Man, where is it? I don't see it anywhere. Hold on. It might not be on here. It might be on my phone. Found it. Sounds like a nice plan. Strangely, I've never watched the Tonys. I've never seen it either. Same. Color Mug, same. You know I like it deep. Oh my God, pencils. Christine, he did great. There are a lot of crips around. Ariana's amazing too. Love her. I heard a lot about Ariana. I haven't heard about Darren hosting, but I trust that everything he does is pretty incredible. So yeah, I wrote this song a long ass time ago. Let's see if I still got it. Love is like a vortex. Swim me around with your ex. Taking me down with you. Your love is like a quicksand. Jello knees. I can't stand up. I don't know what to do. Where you taking me? I don't know. I'll follow you wherever you go. I'm losing control. Love is like a whirlwind, it's been, I can't find myself again, losing me inside of you. Love is like a whiplash, can't get back, giving me a heart attack, and you know that it's true. But you're taking me, I don't know, but I follow you wherever you go. I'm losing control. Your love is like a black hole, that's my soul on a rope, can't get home, get a grip, losing it, I can't get enough of it. Pencils, what is that emote doing? What am I looking at right now? Oh, it's a cat. Got it. It is so weird how long that took me to figure out what that is. First I thought it was like a finger, and then I thought maybe it was like a poop. Couldn't really tell. Thought it was a lot of things that it wasn't. So, Christine, I know that the last time we were at Jackbox Wednesday, I kind of updated you on my health. I have another update. I will be getting the hysterectomy after all. All that work keeping my uterus for no reason at all. It's gotta go. I was talking to my doctor about it, and just basically the way they kind of laid it out, it was literally like, I can do one surgery now, or I can do lots of surgeries over the next 10 years. And I just decided it wasn't worth it. And I think it was my sister who was like, sounds like you made your decision that you don't want children that badly if you don't want to go through surgery, you know, if you don't want to do everything you possibly can to save your fertility, and I don't. So that will be happening after my birthday. I want to wait because I just have, so once I do the surgery, it's actually a 6-week recovery period where I can't do much. So I have all these different travel plans, so I want to like kind of carefully squeeze it between all my travel stuff. So I've got pretty much a bunch of travel leading up to my birthday, and then I've actually got a free 6 weeks before I go to Amsterdam, so I'm going to do it then and just recover. Yeah, I mean, honestly, it sounds so vain and terrible, but they were like, we're going to cut open your stomach to get these fibroids and get in there, and I was like, I don't want to do that at all. Just take out my uterus. The good news is no more periods and no more birth control. I can have lots of sex with no consequences because I physically will not be able to get pregnant. There will be no possible way. Pencils, exactly. So that's fun. No more guys being like, I don't trust you. Like, no, I don't have a uterus. That will be the move. So if I wasn't sluttier before, this will improve my sluttiness. Honestly, though, for me, the biggest thing is getting rid of the fibroids and the periods, because, like, it's been kind of a nightmarish couple of years with just, y'all just don't understand how much blood comes out of me. It's really, it's traumatizing. And I understand it's normal. A lot of women deal with this, but I am a wuss, and I don't like it. Will be nice when that's not a thing anymore. If you're ready for children, you can figure out adoption. I was thinking that too. All right. What do I want to play? No. I feel like playing something, but I don't know what. I know what song I want to play. I don't think I've ever actually played it on stream, but I love this song. And, like, I get to choose the next one, so. Oh, but actually, before I play that, if Rashi's still here, I should play a song for him. Shout out to Blood Everywhere. Oof. Yeah, it's pretty horrible. I don't think I can really describe it in ways that won't freak you out, so. It'll be nice to have that be gone. Oh, no way. Cafe Sparrow's on today. Sorry, I don't know why I just noticed that, but love my Sparrow. Miss her. It's been far too long since I've been to a DJ night. That is facts. All right, I'm gonna play this song. Just some DJ chatting. You know I like that. There it is. I love this song so much. It's a beautiful morning. I think I'll go outside for a while. Just smile. Just taking some clean, fresh air, boy. Weather's fine and you've got the time. It's your chance to wake up and plan another brand new day. Either way, it's a beautiful morning. Ah, each bird keeps singing his old song. So long, I've got to be on my way. Well, I'll tell you the worst thing that I haven't really addressed, because I'm not really feeling as sick anymore, which is nice, but the thing I'm feeling is, like, my body, like, from head to toe just feels so sore, like, as if I just did a crazy workout, but I didn't, but it feels like I just did, like, a two-hour session with a gym trainer. That's what my body feels like. It's been sore all over, and I should plan a massage, but I'm so busy the next few days, I don't even know when I could do that, honestly. I have like 10,000 other things to do. My life. It's tough sometimes. Are you getting your electrolytes in? I don't know. Are there electrolytes in this? Oh. Probably not. I don't know. I don't have all the answers, pencils. Oh, it's just like Penzels and Christine chatting. Who else is here? I know Night of the Moon was here. I'm curious who else is hanging out today. It's weird it won't let me see. Oh, there we go. Colorbug's here. It says Rashi's still here. I would play a song for him if he wanted. I'm feeling like I can sing a little bit more. But I also don't want to push it, so I'll probably start Jackbox in like 15 or so. I could play a couple more songs. Like, why not? I haven't done a music stream in so long. I honestly don't even remember when the last one was, which is pretty sad. So I miss it. I do. It's just hard. Like, honestly, I feel like it's never, ever going to be the same for me, like, ever since the world came back. I don't think it'll ever feel like 2020 again. And I try to hold on to that because 2020 was one of the best years of my life, which I know is a terrible thing to say because I know a lot of people died. I know. I'm just saying, for me, it was a really good year. I found Twitch. I found a whole community online. I got to work from home. I got to spend all this time with my family. It was a really good time for me. But as much as I try to capture that, you know, when the world came back with a vengeance, I kind of just went right back to my life. And I have a very crazy life out in LA. It's pretty wild. What are you gonna do? Do we have any more song requests, or should I just keep it on chat for now? What y'all thinking? Well, hello, Golden Jewels. 9 months, we've set our sub baby. Thank you so much. Welcome, welcome. Pencils, just in general, if you're overhydrating, you can feel like your whole body's tired. Make sure you're also getting salt. So you're saying I need bags of potato chips. That's actually what you're saying, right, Pencils? Golden Jewels will have a request. I already know it. Want to go ahead and put in a song request, Golden Jewels? Thank you for 9 months. Christine would like a lullaby. I like lullabies. Here, I got one for you, Christine. This is going to be cute. Cute. You'll dig it. You'll dig it. Tuba! Hey! La la loo. La la loo. Oh, my little star sweeper. I'll sweep the stardust for you. La la loo. La la loo. Little soft fluffy sleeper, here comes a pink cloud for you. La la loo, la la loo, little wandering angel, fold up your wings, close your eyes. La la loo, la la loo, and may love be your keeper. La la loo, la la loo. La la. For Christine. Pencils, unfortunately, I don't like pickles, so I'll have to get my salt another way. Tuba, thank you for $50. I'm so sorry, we probably will not hit my donation goal, but it's my own fault. I had to cancel 2 streams 2 weeks in a row. Cause she was sick and not feeling good. I had to just, like, lay still. Golden Jewels, my mama has COVID. Oh no! Ugh. It's nice she has you to take care of her. Yeah, COVID, man. It's like the thing that just won't go away. Like, all my friends have COVID right now. It's so rough. Let's play our song. I was on top of the world, living high. Was robbing my pocket. I was living the life, things were just the way they should be. When from out of the sky like a bomb comes a little punk in a rocket. Now all of a sudden some strange things are happening to me. I had friends, I had lots of friends. Now all my friends are gone. And I'm doing the best I can. Carry on. I had power, I was respected, but not anymore. And I've lost love, one whom I know. Let me tell you about strange things are happening to me. Strange things. Strange. Doubt about it. someone you think you know well turns out to be a stranger. The minute you turn your back, you're in it all by yourself. Well, they laugh at your jokes, you think you're doing quite well, but you're in danger, boy. You end up alone, forgotten, way up on the shelf. Strange things are happening to me. Strange things. Strange things are happening to me. Ain't no doubt about it. That was for Golden Jules. Thank you for 9 months. Appreciate you. Ma, thank you so much. It's nice to be back. I mean, I'm still kind of at like half energy, but I'm here. It's good to be back. I hate every time I have to cancel streaming just because I'm what, lying in bed, not moving. Rahomo, thank you for 15 months. Now come see me at Timestamp Grannies. Can I play a song for you? Thank you so much. And we just got raided by Pigeon Power. Hi. It's great to see you again. Oh my goodness. Pigeons flying in. Pigeons flying in. Pigeons flying in. It's Pigeon Power. Thank you for the raid. How you doing? How was your stream? Welcome on in. We also have somewhat of a quiet night tonight, but in all fairness to my community, I've been gone for a while. I disappeared. I was just trying to stay alive. I had a health crisis. I was in the hospital for a bit and then took a couple weeks to kind of slowly get my body back to normal, and I still don't really feel 100% yet. But I'm here tonight and we're doing music for a bit, and then I'm going to switch to Jackbox in a little bit because y'all know I love my Jackbox gaming. Christine, I'm barely keeping my eyes open, so I'm gonna give in and go to sleep. Thank you for the lullaby. Love you. I love you, Christine. Go get some sleep. Thank you for being here. I know it's late your time, so appreciate you. Oh, phlegm. I hear you, Pigeon Power. Phlegm is not my issue at the moment. It was coughing for a while. I was like playing a gig. I felt so bad because I had to run out. I had like a massive coughing fit. It's been a time. It has been a time. Thank you, Rahomo. It's good to be here. I do not like to be away. I do not like it, Sam. I am. All right, we got some guests on for pencils. Let's do it. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here'd love to be you, Gaston, even taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. I just like it because I say hard. No one's slick as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's neck's as incredibly thick as Gaston. For there's no man in town half as manly. Perfect of your paragon. You can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley. They'll tell you whose team they prefer to be on. No one's been like Gaston, a kingpin like Gaston. One's got a smoke left in his chin like Gaston. Is the specimen, yes, I'm intimidating. Why would a guy like Gaston give 5 hurrahs, give 12 hip-hips? Gaston is the best and the rest is all drips. No one fights like Gaston, douses lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, nobody bites like Gaston. For there's no one as burly or brawny. As you see, I've got biceps to spare. Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny, that's right. And every last inch of me's covered in hair. No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spinning match, nobody spits like Gaston. I'm especially good at expectorating. 3 10 points for Gaston. that I eat 4 dozen eggs every morning to help me get large. But now that I'm grown, I eat 5 dozen eggs, so I'm roughly the size of a barge. No one shoots like Gaston, makes them boots like Gaston, goes tromping around wearing boots like Gaston. I use antlers in all of my decorate. My, what a guy, Gaston. Yay. Gaston. Pigeon Power, can I play you a song for the raid? Thank you for coming in. Appreciate you, appreciate you. Golden Jewels, my niece turned 12 last week. This past weekend, took her to a noodle stand. She had her favorite ramen. I took her to Japan's arcade. She's my lovely little weeb. Very cute. I thought Josh Gad was perfect for that song. I agree. I really liked him as LeFou. Would you count Gaston as gay-coded? I don't know, Golden Jewels. I mean, LeFou is very openly gay, but I don't know about Gaston. What do we all think? Is he gay? What about In My Life from Les Mis? I'm trying to remember how that one goes. Give me a sec. I'm going to say maybe. Off the top of my head, I don't know what that is, but... Yes, color bug, gay or European. Alright. I'll play this one for Rahomo. Thank you for the resub. I am hanging in the bathroom at the biggest party of the fall. I could stay right here or disappear, and nobody'd even notice at all. I'm a creeper in the bathroom, 'cause my buddy kinda left me alone. But I'd rather fake pee than stand awkwardly, pretend to check a text on my phone. Everything felt fine when I was half of a pair. Through no fault of mine, there's no other half there. Now I'm just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Forgot how long it's been. Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. No, you can't come in. I'm waiting it out till it's time to leave. Picking out crowd as I softly grieve. I'm just Michael, you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. I am hiding, but he's out there, just ignoring all our history. Memories get erased and I'll be replaced with a newer, cooler version of me. And I hear a drunk girl sing along to Whitney through the door. I wanna dance with somebody. My feelings sink, 'cause it makes me think there's no one to make fun of drunk girls with anymore. Now it's just Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. Half regret the beers. Michael in the bathroom. Michael in the bathroom at a party. As I choke back the tears and wait as long as I need till my face is dry, or I'll just blame it on weed or something in my eye. Just Michael, you don't know. Michael flying solo. Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. Knock, 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 knock. They're gonna start to shout soon. Knock, 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 knock. Ah, hell yeah, I'll be out soon. Knock, 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 knock. It's sexy, let me hear it all. Knock, 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 knock. Here in this teenage bathroom. Clang, 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 clang. Feel the pressure blowing up. Bang, 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 bang. Curse the face is blowing up. Splash, 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 splash. Throw some water on my face. I'm in a better place. Go to open up the door, but I can't hear knocking anymore. And I can't help but yearn for a different time. in the mirror. The present is clearer. There's no denying I'm just at a party. Is there a sadder sight? This is a heinous night. Wish I'd stayed in hole in bed, watching cable porn. Wish I'd offed myself instead. Wish I was never born. Just Michael, who's a loner, so he must be a stoner. Rides a PT Cruiser. God, he's such a loser. Michael flying solo. Who'd you think that you know? Michael in the bathroom by himself. All by himself. All by himself. Party, I'm so glad I came. That was for the lovely Rahomo. Thank you so much for the resub. Pigeon Power, I know all of Dear Evan Hansen. I did the whole show on stream here. I know every minute of that show. So you could pretty much request any song from that show and I got you. Adam Plays, what? Thank you for 20 months. Can I play something for you? You're like, yes, all of Book of Mormon. You promised years ago, Laura. It's good to see you. How are you? Thanks, Pigeon Power. Thank you for the 500 biddies, Rahomo. Appreciate you. So yeah, if you, we can do waving through a window. Throw that in. Do I know waving through a window? Horse. Pigeon Power. I think I spelled that wrong. Oh my goodness. Pigeon Power, you gifted a sub and you started a hype train. Oh no. Okay. Well, we will come back to your song then because we have a hype train. I haven't had one of these in a while. Because I've been jackboxing. All right, y'all know what to do. It's the Hype Train song, you know what to do. Put your song in the chat. I'll play it for you for the Hype Train. Choo-choo! It's a Hype Train. Choo-choo! Come on, ride the train. It's the choo-choo. Ride it. Come on, ride the train, it's a hype train, ride it, woo. Come on, ride the train, it's a hype train, ride it, woo. Come on, ride the train, it's a choo-choo, ride it. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate soul. longing to be thinner. That one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, it's sad, but true. If you want to cross a bridge, since you've got to pay the toll, take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Hello, April Anonymous, you know I'm on a roll. This poor unfortunate soul. Hello, everyone. Thank you so much for coming in. You came in the middle of a hype train. So for those of you who are new to me for hype trains, I do rapid fire requests. So please put anything you want to hear into the chat, and I'm going to play it just like that. That dress looks scandalous, and you know another man could handle it. When the shake of the eyes, and it, when you feel the eyes, like who's the ish? With a look in your eyes so devilish. We like to dance at the hip hop song, when I flew to the news to connect the dot. She looked thin, she was like the fire, she was living la vida loca. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. That's like what, wood, wood. Living with your butt, butt, butt. They can sing it again. She had dumps like a truck, truck, truck. That's like what, what, what. All night long. Let me see that thong, baby. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. Let me make your booty go. Let me make your booty go. That thong, the thong, thong, thong. Sweat, baby, Texas, Texas. Drop me and you do the kind of stuff that only Prince would sing about. Put your hands down my pants, and I bet you feel nuts. Yes, I'm Cisco, yes, I'm Eber, and you're getting two thumbs up. You've had enough of two-hand touch. Want it rough, you're out of bounds. Want you smothered, want you covered. My Waffle House has sprouts, I'm quicker than FedEx, never reach an apex. Full time, you suck my battleship. Turn me on, I'm Mr. Coffee with an automatic trip. Do it now, you and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. You and me, baby, ain't nothing but mammals, so let's do it like they do on the Discovery Channel. Get horny now. Also, hi, Tin Tam. Alright. West Covina, California. In my soul, I feel afar, heading for the pride of the Inland Empire. My life's about to change. Oh my gosh. I'm hopelessly and desperately in love with West Covina. Little shop of horrors, little shop of terrors, bop, shop, bop, little shop of horrors, oh, 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 oh. Ding-a-ling, what a ding-a-ding to be happening. Look out, look out, look out, look out. Sha-na-na, shorty, don't you move. Hey, 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 what's up now? Don't you duck, don't you move a thing. You better, bet you better. Best believe it, something's gonna get ya. Everybody, everybody better beware. Thank you, Karen. Ask for WAP. That's what you want, babe. She's got a smile that it seems to me reminds me of childhood memories when everything was as fresh as a bright blue sky, sky. 10 more seconds on this level. Now and then when I see her face, takes me away to that special place. I'll stay up too long, probably break down and cry. Oh, sweet child of mine. Hopped in the club at LAX with a dream, a cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Oh, am I gonna fit in? Jumped in the cab, here I am for the first time. Look to the right and I see my Hollywood sign. This is all so crazy. Everybody seems so famous. Tummy's turning and I'm feeling kinda homesick. Too much pressure and I'm nervous. Turn the taxi man, turn on the radio. Jay-Z song was on. So I put my hands up, playing my song. Butterflies fly away. Not in my hand like wind is blowing my mind. They give her the 200 biddies for homo, kids in the street. Not enough to sparrow rated, who am I to mind? Pretending not to see them needs. Show yourself, I'm dying to meet you. Throw yourself into something new. You are the one I've been waiting for all of my life. Oh, show yourself. Thank you for the follow, Karen. And thank you for the biddies, Golden Jewels. All right. We just got raided by my favorite DJ wife, Cafe Sparrow, right in time to hear April's song. In this house, there's some holes in this house. There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. Thank you for the follow, John Champa. Some whores in this house. I'm so sorry to offend. Certified freak, 7 days a week. Wet ass pussy, make that pull up game weak. Woo, yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, you fucking with some wet ass pussy. Bring a bucket and a mop for this wet ass pussy. Give me everything you got for this wet ass pussy. Beat it up, babe. Catch charge, extra large, extra hard. Put this pussy right in your face. Swipe your nose like a credit card. Hop on top, I wanna ride. I do a kegel while it's inside. Spit in my mouth, look in my eyes. This pussy is wet. Come take a dive. Tie me up like I'm surprised. Let's roleplay and I'll wear a disguise. Want you to park that Big Mac truck right in this little garage. Make it cream, make me scream. Out in public, make a scene. I don't cook, I don't clean. Let me tell you how I got this ring. Gobble me, swallow me, drip down the side of me. Quick, jump up before you leave inside of me. Tell them where to put it, never tell them how about it. Running it down before I have to run it. Your shit, bite your lip. Ask for a car while you ride that dick. You really ain't never got a fucking for a thing. You already made it was mine before it can. Your boots and your coat for this wet ass pussy. Got a phone just for pictures of this wet ass pussy. Pay tuition just to kiss me on this wet ass pussy. Make it rain if you wanna see this wet ass pussy. There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. There's some whores. It's me. There's some whores in this house. Some whores in this house. There's some whores in this house. Okay. All right. We gotta get off hype train mode. We're not hyping. We are not hyped. Okay. Okay, I missed a few things. I gotta say hi to some people. First of all, thank you for the raid, April. Thank you for the raid, Britt. For those of you who don't know, that's like two of my best friends on Twitch and IRL. Britt, I've missed you something, so you don't even know. You don't even know. And April, I am so excited that you are coming to hang out with me here in California in like just a few more months. I cannot wait. I miss you so much. Julianne, hello, my darling. Thank you so much for the follow, Frankie Freeman. Thank you, BG Hoshi. Oh, thank you, Faria. Oh my goodness. Thank you so much for the follow. I am so not hyped. Just a few months. For those of you who are new to me, I'm Laura Wiley Piano. I'm a piano bar entertainer based in LA. I haven't been streaming for a few weeks because I've been under the weather, but I'm doing good now. It's great to see you all. Thank you for being here. We're going to be doing music for a little while longer, and then I was thinking about playing some Jackbox tonight, if y'all are feeling it. But yeah, let's do a few more songs. I got a request for Pigeon Power and Adam. I do not have any requests from April or Cafe Sparrow. So please request a song. And in the meantime, straight from Wet Ass Pussy, too. Tim Tam, it's a variety stream. I'm doing music and chat and gaming. I'm very versed. I've learned to slam on the brakes before I even turn the key, before I make the mistake, before I lead with the worst of me. Give them no reason to stare. No slipping up if you slip away. So I got nothing to share. No, I got nothing to say. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you learned. Because you've learned. April, on the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. I'm waving through a wet ass pussy. Can anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? all. Good night, Julianne. It was so good to see you. Rashi, thank you for gifting a sub to Fariha. We start with stars in our eyes. We start believing that we belong. That every sun doesn't rise. No one tells you we're human or wrong. Step out, step out of the sun if you keep getting burned. Step out, step out of the sun because you learned. Because you learned. On that ass, waving through a window. I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I wait around for an answer to a beer while I'm watching people pass. Waving through a window. Oh, can anybody see? Is anybody waving? When you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around, do you ever really crash? Even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around. Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound when you're falling in a forest and there's nobody around? Do you ever really crash or even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? Did I even make a sound? It's like I never make a sound. Will I ever make a sound? On the outside, always looking in. Will I ever be more than I've always been? So I'm tap, tap, tapping on the glass. Waving through a window, I try to speak, but nobody can hear. So I put around for an answer to a fear while I'm watching people pass. Waving through a window, oh, anybody see? Is anybody waving back at me? Is anybody waving? Oh, oh, oh. Now, I understand why you were all confused. I did stream under Just Chatting. I was going to plan to do as much music as I could before my voice cuts out. I've been gigging a lot lately. BG Yoshi, do you know a singer named Alex? Do you have a last name? A lot of Alexes. Frankie Freeman. Is it the Frank Freeman? Sorry. I didn't mean to get your name wrong. We got a bunch of new friends in here. I love it. Julianne, you can't play that while I'm going. I'm the worst. Okay. Ooh, okay, Kathy Sparrow. I see you, babes. Oh, also, Britt, have you watched What's His Face yet? Shorzy, have you watched Shorzy yet? I thought of you all the minute it came up. I really wanted to watch it with you guys. All right, waving through a WAP, love it. Oh my God, I'm dead, everyone. Tapping on that ass. Love y'all so much. That's why she's my woman crush every day. You're my woman crush every day, Tim Tam. We're tapping that ass. All of us are pencils. And Iocane's here. Hi, welcome. Oh my gosh, everybody's in the house. We got Rashi, Insidious Octothorpe. Welcome. Hi. Oh my gosh, we got so many good requests. Fine, Julianne, go to bed. I do, Brit. I mean, I did watch it, but I'd watch it again because I want to watch it with my D-gens. I miss you all. I prefer not to give one because he's my brother, but he loves Doctor Who and Taylor's his own clothes. Well, BG Yoshi, I don't know if I would know him without a last name. I'm sorry. You do not have to dox people here. You asked me if I knew them. I know like 10 Alexes, so that's not necessarily helpful. Jared Kiso is the absolute yummiest. Like, I could not stand Shorzy when he was talking to the reporter named Laura. He was like, I just want to take you out for a bowl of ramen. I was like, take me out for ramen, Shorzy. Pigeon Power, thank you so much again for the raid. Tin Tam, can you do me the most incredible favor? Can you please shout out Pigeon Power? They were our first raid. I'm going to go ahead and do April right now. April is my girl. She's my musical theater queen from New York. Y'all are probably already following her if you're following me. She's amazing. But she also games. She's also verse, like me. And then, of course, the incredible Cafe Sparrow. My hubby, Brit. We got all kinds of good stuff. Brit. So, I don't know if I told you this, but I kind of like officially came out, I guess. Not like came out, but I just started telling people that I identify as queer. Like, I mean, anybody who knows me already knew that, but like, it's new information to people who didn't know that. Anyway, makes me feel much happier. Just, I don't know. Just makes me so much happier. Also, happy Pride, everybody. Rainbow nails. you're eating mac and cheese pancakes. Stop it, April. Can we eat that the next time although I do really want to go to Empanada Mama again the next time I'm in New York. That place was so freaking good. Oh my god. We got very drunk on sangria and streamed together. Alright. This is for Adam, please. What? Thank you for that massive resub. You are awesome, bud. Ferta boys. I could while away the hours, conferring with the flowers, consulting with the rain. And my head I'd be scratching while my thoughts are busy etching if I only had a brain. I'd unravel any riddle for any individual in trouble or pain. With the thoughts you'd be thinking, you could be another Lincoln if you only had a brain. Oh, I could tell you why the ocean's near the shore. I could think of things I never thought before. And then I'd sit and think some more. I would not be just a nothing, my head all full of stuffing, my heart all full of pain. I could dance and be merry, life would be a ding-a-dairy if I only had a brain. I could be a ding-a-dairy. Thank you, Adam. Okay, I missed a few things. Everyone says not surprised. Okay, but it like was a shock for a handful of people in my life. The majority were like, yeah, you little queer. April, woo, queer, happy pride. it sounds decadent, April. The pancakes are from Mom's, which is like a block away from me. I gotta go. You know what else is amazing is peanut butter and jelly mac and cheese, which I had pretty recently, and it was way better than it sounds. I like decadent things. All right, Sparrow, we're going to play your song. I know Insidious Octothorpe Shoresy was so good, too. Let's go, April. I'm planning to go back to New York in September, fingers crossed. After we do the... So, April, I'm trying to make the Avenue Q... For those of you who don't know, I'm just going to... Spoiler alert. I'm trying to get a production of Avenue Q at Human Juke's house in North Carolina with a bunch of us streamers coming out to do the production, with April being Kate Monster and me being the Bad Idea Bears, because I stand that. So I want to plan that for September and then go straight from North Carolina to New York. So that was my plan, is what I'm thinking. Tintin, where are the mac and cheese and waffles? Julianne, I'm not here anymore. Sure, you're not. Yes, you do have to watch Insidious. It's so good. As far as my surgery, Sparrow, while I'm pulling up your song, I will tell you. I have not had the surgery yet because I had to have a conversation with my doctor about the surgery. And I have made a decision, which I feel very comfortable to tell you all. I will be getting a hysterectomy in October. So I'm having my uterus taken out. It is quite the sad thing, but it is what it is. They basically gave me the option of one big surgery and then you're just done forever, or lots of surgeries over the next few years. So I made a choice and... you know, we are where we are. Yay, lots of sex with no birth control. It's the only upside. All right. You've got to trust your instinct. Let go of regret. Got to bet on yourself now, living that lesbian lifestyle. Because that's your best bet. All mixed up, don't know what to do. Next thing you turn around and find that person is you. Thought a freak might be the thing, but the first could be last. Get off of your ass. All mixed up, don't know what to do. Next thing you turn around, find that person is you. Thought a freak might be the thing, but you know this will pass. So just get off of your ass. You've got to trust your instincts. Let go of regret. Got to bet on yourself now. now start, 'cause that's your best bet. All mixed up, don't know what to do. Sing your turn around and find the person is you. Thought a freak might be the thing, but the first could be your last. So just get off of your ass. You've got to trust your instinct. I think you might be the only one that requests that song, Britt. I gotta review it. I kind of barely remember it. I know worst. Hi, Uncle Levy, welcome in. Thank you, April. Also, macaroni and pancakes with cheese and honey on top sounds amazing to me right now. Tin Tan, you're gonna cater our production? Yes. Karen, I'll let you know. It should be in September. We're working on it. Health is okay. Well, kind of. All right, I don't wanna gross out April and Britt's families. My family already knows this on Twitch, but I lost like 3 pounds of blood. I lost so much blood, and I feel like ever since that happened, I just haven't been the same health-wise. I'm just like a little woozier than usual. But I'm all right. I'm here. My sister comments on how pasty I look all the time, which is lovely. Right? It's a huge upside, pencils. Damn, a hysterectomy, not a hersterectomy? Stop. No crotch goblins is also a plus, in my opinion. Yeah, I mean, I'm really tired of, like, just having fibroids and having periods is kind of a nightmare, like, all the time. Just can't do it. Can't do it. I can't do it. Can't. Yeah. And, like, I'll tell you what was the deciding factor. I'm the vainest motherfucker, okay? Like, I've had lipo on my stomach. They wanted to, like, slice open my stomach and get in there with robots to try to, like, get the fibroids out. I was like, I don't want to do that. You can just have my uterus. I don't want to do any of that. It sounds horrible. I mean, yeah, I wanted the option for kids, but I don't want kids that badly. Jesus Christ. I'm not, like, some heteronormie. I don't need them. I'll live. All right. Plus, it basically means that my cancer is not going to come back, so that's nice too. Like, all kinds of things. All kinds of good things. Where is it? I didn't believe it. Oh, here it is. It's right after when you come home to me. I got you, Abriel. I was feeling them summer vibes. My friends are saying that this is fuck girl summer, so I'm living. You were like, this was an investment. You know me so well, April. It's true. Did you see my little pride shirt? She's feeling herself. Yeah, I'm getting it fixed. I'm also, like, it's 6 full weeks of recovery, so I had to schedule it at a time where I could just not have to work out or have sex or do anything or travel for 6 weeks. So, found a time. Right, it's all the Disney princesses. Those of you who are new to me, I'm very into Disney. I'm very into WAP and Disney. The two coincide perfectly. Laura, you should serve cream pies to the guests. Oh, God. Who says I'm having a hysterectomy party? Fun fact, every time I go under anesthesia and get surgery, for some reason I always just like deeply crave white chocolate chip pancakes. And the last time I had surgery, I remember I got them, somebody took me to them, and then I passed out full face down in the pancakes, but I was begging for them. LOL, imagine scheduling not having sex. Pencils, you are not allowed to talk. You have sex way more than I do. You are in a relationship. I have to beg. It's like a feed me foundation over here. You don't know. Sparrow too, all of you taken people. Okay, so for April's rage, she wanted a song from the last 5 years. This is my favorite musical of all time. I heart you. Let's do it. What is sex? Right, Golden Jewels? Oh my God, I went on this horrible Hinge date. I don't even know why, because I don't date anymore, but I went on one for some reason. And this horrible date I'm on, he was like, so are you able to have sex after your whole, you know, week in the ER? I was like, no, I would not want to. Not a week in the ER, full day in the ER and then 5 days recovery, but no, get away from me. Hinge is pretty toxic, Karen, I agree. To be fair, a relationship doesn't mean you have sex. Yeah, but like, Pencils is a degen, so I imagine there's sex. April, mom said it's when people love each other very much and they share a special hug. I'll share a special hug with you, Abril. Oh my God, I'm so excited that you're gonna be here. It's gonna be so fun. All right, I'm singing a very serious, sad song now. It's Corinne, not Karen. Oh, I'm so sorry. I was just, Corinne, thank you for correcting me. I'm reading text. It's kind of like how you never get nuance from text conversations. Appreciate the clarification. Okay, I'll play this song. And Corinne, if you have a request, let me know. There are people, and they're publishing my book. There's a party that they're throwing. And while you made it very clear that you're not going, I will be going. And that's done. But what's it really about? Is it really about a party, Kathy? Can we please for a minute stop blaming and say what you feel? Is it just that you're disappointed to be touring again for the summer? Did you think this would all be much easier than it's turned out to be? Well then talk to me, Kathy. Talk to me. If I didn't believe in you, we'd never have gotten this far. If I didn't believe in you and all of the 10,000 women you are, if I didn't think you could do anything you ever wanted to, if I wasn't certain that you'd come through somehow, the fact of the matter is, Kathy, I wouldn't be standing here now. If I didn't believe in you, we wouldn't be having this fight. If I didn't believe in you, I'd walk out the door and say, Kathy, you're right. But I never could let that go. Knowing the things about you, I know things when I met you ago, I knew it never took much convincing to make me believe you. Don't we get to be happy, Kathy? At some point down the line, don't we get to relax without some new service to push me yet further from you? If I'm pushing on your side, Kathy, why can't you support my? Why do I have to feel I've committed some felony, doing what I always swore I would do? I don't want you to hurt, I don't want you to sink, but you know what I think? I think you'll be fine, just hang on and you'll see. But don't make me wait till you do to be happy with you. Will you listen to me? No one can give you courage, no one can thicken your skin. I will not fail so you can be comfortable, Kathy. I will not lose because you can win. If I didn't believe in you, here's where the travelogue ends. I didn't believe in you, I couldn't have stood before all of my friends and said, this is the life I choose. This is the thing I can't dare to lose, to rip us or trap us, but we refuse to fall. That's what I thought we agreed on, Kathy. If I hadn't believed in you, I wouldn't have loved you at all. Corinne, I love that you know it. It's my favorite musical ever. Also, apologize for the background noise. My air conditioner is very loud, but I need it. It's hot as balls in LA. Tintin, yeah, she doesn't want to see your manager. Have you watched the new South Park Streaming Wars where they make Randy a Karen? It's amazing. Cafe Sparrow, BRB, have to shower. Ooh, it's a good kind of information. We like to know, Sparrow. I think it's on Peacock HBO, yeah. Elite Warrior, welcome. Hi. Corinne, it's so good. Concur. Also, Tin Tam, if you're going to watch Dear Evan Hansen, does that mean that you're going to start requesting songs from Dear Evan Hansen? Since you know I love it. I cannot play the violin. I wish. It's my favorite instrument. I just play piano and guitar. Rahomo, Jamie's garbage and Kathy gave up first. They're both the worst. They were both pretty bad people. But that's how it goes. People are layered, you know? They're good, they're bad. We just got to see a lot of their ugly because relationships can bring out the worst in people. Elite Warrior, I can also play drums. Forgot that, but I don't have drums here. Hot as balls, I bet I got you beat, Laura. Probably. Texas is hot, I'll give you that. Oh my gosh, April, so did I tell you on Sunday I was in a musical, like I acted on a stage in front of people. Now granted, I didn't get to sing any solos because the audience, it was like improvised, and the audience picks a movie that we need to reenact and picks the musical songs from a menu, and no one picked my songs. But I still got to act. So we did The Princess Bride, and because none of my songs were picked, I had to do the one songless role, which was the grandson. So I just sat there being a little shit the whole show. But I was on stage the whole time. And I did get to sing one song at the end. We had to sing, Mama, I'm a Big Girl Now. So to make that work, I had to pretend that I was like, Grandpa, don't tell me what to do. I'm a big girl now. And I started humping Humperdinck, which was really fun. It was really funny, too, because there were a couple moments where some of the cast members, like, forgot the words in their songs. And I just started saying, it's this, this, this. And they were like, oh, yes, that's in the book. Yes, you said the book lines. I love improv. It's fun. Ooh, Golden Jewels. Good call. Let's do some Hamilton. I am here for it. Humping Humperdinck. You know me. It was played by my friend JJ. She crushed it. She was so hot as Humperdinck. Had to get on that. Wait, Corinne, you're in Arkansas? What part of Arkansas? I play out there sometimes. I play in Fayetteville. It's actually one of my favorite cities, believe it or not. All right, we need a beat first. A little reggaeton. Okay, we have to talk. Hold on. Pausing the song real quick. So, I play at the piano bar. I come out there. That's actually where I broke my arm. I fell off stage playing there in January. I usually go out once or twice a year. And I love, oh my God, what's it called? The little tea place. So they've always put me up at the Graduate. And then I always stay at the, I stay at the Graduate. And then, do you know the little tea room? Frick, what's it called? This is gonna bother me. Oh, the Frank, no worries. Thank you so much for being here. I'm trying to remember the name of this place that I spend all of my time at. It's so annoying. It's called Savoy Tea Company. I spend so much time there. I absolutely love it. So I like spend my day like walking around Fayetteville, being really cute, go to the Savoy Tea Room, get a massage, you know, hang out, and then piano bar it up all night. It's so much fun. I love going out there. So it's like the one progressive city in Arkansas, and I love it so much. All right, I'm playing some Hamilton. Let's do it. Hi, X8. Good to see you. You came here just in time for some Hamilton. I'll stop playing that F sharp. Theodosia writes me a letter every day, day, day. Keeping the bed warm while her husband is away, away, away. He's on the British side of Georgia. All of Georgia, Theodosia, she's mine. Love doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We laugh and we cry and we break and make our mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm by your side, so many have tried, then I'm willing to wait for it. My grandfather was Byron Brimstone preacher. There are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach ya, teach ya, teach ya. My mother was a genius, my father commanded respect. When they died, they left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, we keep living anyway. Rise and we fall and we break. for Golden Jewels. Thank you for that request. We got a nice little song here for Dos Oruguitas. So, April, what were you doing on stream today? You said you were recording a song? How did that go? I know you were doing a version of this one. Dos Oruguitas enamoradas pasan sus noches y madrugadas llenas de hambre. Siguen andando y navegando el mundo, que cambia y sigue cambiando. Navegando el mundo, que cambia y sigue cambiando. Dos oruguitas paran el viento, mientras se abrazan con sentimiento. Siguen creciendo, no saben cuándo buscar algún rucún. El tiempo sigue cambiando, inseparable lesión. El tiempo sigue cambiando. Ay, oruguitas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer, aparte volver. Hacia adelante seguirás. Vienen milagros, vienen crisálidas. Hay que partir y construir su propio futuro. Ay, oruguitas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer, aparte volver, hacia adelante seguirás. Vienen milagros, vienen crisálidas. Hay que partir y construir su propio futuro. Dos oruguitas desorientadas, en dos capullos, bien abrigadas, con sueños nuevos. Ya solo falta hacer lo necesario en el mundo que sigue cambiando, tumbando sus paredes. Ahí viene nuestro milagro, nuestro milagro, nuestro milagro, nuestro milagro. Ay, mariposas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer, aparte volver, hacia adelante seguirás. Ya es un milagro, rompiendo crisálidas. Hay que volar, hay que encontrar su propio futuro. Ay, mariposas, no se aguanten más. Hay que crecer, aparte volver, hacia adelante seguirás. Ya son milagro, rompiendo crisálidas. Hay que volar, hay que encontrar su propio futuro. Yay, Spanish. We were recording a version of actual Cannibal Shia LaBeouf today. It's really fun. I'm proud of how it's going out. I don't even know what that is. I'm guessing it's a song. I didn't know he was an actual cannibal. All right, I think I'm gonna do like one more song, can chat a bit, and then, yeah, let's play some games. I'll play some games tonight. My voice is tired. I've been working so much lately. It's unbelievable how often I've been working. I was planning just to like perform live maybe like 3 nights a week to try to save my voice. It's been more like 5. And then I'm supposed to stream on that 6th day and my voice is always just so dead. So it's 1 day a week I'm not performing. Like, that's just not enough. My voice needs to rest. It's a song about Shia LaBeouf being an actual cannibal. That's amazing. I know. Vocal health is important. That's what they tell me. Especially after spending a whole day in a hospital. Oh my gosh, I am not playing Shake It Off by Taylor Swift. I love you. I will play a little song for Rashi, because he's here. He likes this one. Because he's romantic and oof. Love, it seems like only yesterday you were just a child at play. Now you're all grown up and suddenly, oh, how fast these moments flee. Once we watched a lazy world go by, now the days seem to fly. 10 times the best. Life is brief, but when it's gone, love goes on and on. Ooh. once we watched a lazy world go by. Now the days seem to fly. Life is brief, but when it's come, love goes on and on. In other news, I recently bought a Nintendo Switch and all these games, and I would love to play with all of you once I figure out how to do that on stream. I'm very excited about my Switch. Oh, you're gonna hug me so soon, Rashi! All the hugs. My buds. I know, if I got anything from Twitch over pandemic, it was like really solid friendships from this community. In particular, my degenerate friends. So many good ones. I do need help, Pencils. I'm letting you know right now. Help me figure out how to stream my Switch to here. This is something you could do for me that would be very kind. Ah, here we go. Yes, I want, because I got Mario Party. I've got Mario Party 10, Mario Party Superstars, and then I've got Mario Kart. I feel like any one of those could be fun to play on stream. But I gotta figure out how to play with other people. Just been playing alone. I've just been, you know, playing with myself. So I would love to switch over to some Jackbox. I don't know how many of you here are Jackbox aficionados. We usually play on Wednesdays. It's kind of my fun Wednesday crew thing, but I would love to play with you guys. I'm a big fan. The key is, though, we do have a few people in this group, so I'll try to find games that allow the most people to play so that everybody can get involved. I has all those games. I can join them all. Pencils, let's Mario Party! I love Mario Party. I love it so much. That's, if I can get someone here to play Mario Party, I can potentially get some action. That's how I always move about my world. Wait, April, have you not played Jackbox? Am I going to take your Jackbox virginity? Because I'm so excited about it. So all you need to play is a second device, basically. You go to the website jackbox.tv. I usually use my phone. And then you sign into Twitch, and then you can put in whatever room code I give you. We're going to start this out. Today we're going to play Jackbox games. I know, April, you should play it on stream, although be prepared for how degenerate people get. It's pretty amazing. Thank you so, so, so much, Insidious, for the $5. I appreciate you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thanks for hanging out for the music, everyone. We're going to switch over to some gaming, but I appreciate you humoring me. I really tried vocally to kill it. That's why I haven't played it yet. I'm not sure I want people to know how degen I get. Does your community not know this about you, April? My community knows I'm a total perv. We're like very aware of it. It just gets so bad when we do Jackbox. Alright. She says, I mean, heart you, babes. Alright, let's play some games. So I gotta switch over to my gaming scene. Ooh, I'm a totally different camera now. I have to tell you all, I had an organizer come over and do my, what do you call it today? Yeah, we're gonna start with a game everybody can play. She organized my closet, and it was like 10 years worth of crap that she was able to come do for me. And I have to tell you, it was like the greatest thing of my life. I'm so happy now. I have like this incredibly clean closet now, and I'm living. I can actually walk in there. All right, so I'm starting with the game that 16 people can play, so everybody in here can play if they want. April would fit in really well with Britt's brand of degen. So this one's just a really silly game. It's very low stakes. It's just silliness. All right, so the code is VGRX. For whoever wants to play, come on in. It gets quite silly. Wait, Laura's a perv? April, you're gonna see a whole new side to me. I'm so sorry. Oh, Corinne, we can't wait. Oh my gosh, April, look at you, cute little robot. You're so cute. So for anybody who's new and has never done Jackbox with me before, you want to go to jackbox.tv, and then you log in the room code VGRX. And then you can play. The point of this game... Wait, April, you don't realize that I've definitely lurked your Jackbox streams a lot. Oh, no. They get very filthy. So on this particular game, all you have to do, they'll ask you, like, pick a fruit. And then you pick a fruit, and then everybody kind of March Madness style votes on the ones they like. So it's fun. Come on, kids, hop on in. I'm waiting. Corinne, yay! I mean, we cannot play this game with four. If it's gonna be just a few people playing, I'll switch up the game. I just assumed because there was like 40 people in chat that they would wanna all come play. Oh, that's awesome, Alex. Yeah, I do love GamePal. Look at my baby boy robot. Yeah, he real cute. So the reason that you had to sign in, Corinne, we've had some pretty aggressive trolls on Jackbox. Like, it's been bad. Legit. My baby boy caught a mouse today. Oh, no. Oh, April. Come on, friends, sign in. I know there's other ones of you who could play. We got, like, Pencils in the house, and Rashi, and who else is hanging out? Tin Tam, and, Rahomo. I don't think Rahomo's ever played Jackbox with me. X8. We had a bunch of people in here. Come play. It'll be fun. Come play, Tin Tam. People are wilding out with Nick Cannon. All right, well, if people aren't gonna play this game, I might just switch. Let's play a different game then. I picked this one because it let a lot of people play. We're gonna play something more degenerate. Then. We're gonna play everyone's favorite. Sorry to sign y'all out, but we're gonna play something different. So whenever we do Jackbox, we always do this game, and it's the most popular one. I would play Wifey, but I'm gonna head to bed now. I'm sleepy. Oh, you wanna do Murder Party, Corinne? Let's do Murder Party. That's very April. All right, April, let's go murder. Corinne's into it, and I'm into it. It's my favorite. She says murder. Okay, ADFP. Let's go. No worries. I understand, Britt. It's very late. Attend the tale of Laura Wiley. My little sparrow. I miss you. I still have the note you left me when I was at your house. Tin Tam. Oh, wait. I forgot I have my tablet. Yeah, Tin Tam, jump in. Sparrow, this is my last day of working and I had a lot to do. Super gay pencils. That is my thing. That's what you look like in real life? You have lobster claws? You need to come to Vermont for some peace and quiet. Is that what I need? All right, let's play. Four of us are gonna have a murder party. I love the little opening credits. So this was actually the very first Jackbox game I got introduced to, and I fell madly in love with it. It's a blast. It's just creepy AF. It's all the things I love.
Wake up.
Wake up.
Wake up. Welcome to Trivia Night. A dark, dark reckoning. Or at least that's what I'm going for. Please fill out a comment card and rate your experience. I'm going to ask you a bunch of trivia questions. If you get a question wrong, you have to fight for your life in one of my super fun mini games.
You can
if
die.
If you do badly in a mini game, I'll kill you. But don't worry, ghosts can still win the game.
Yay.
When one player is left alive, we'll go to the final round where the living and dead compete to see who can escape first. There's still time to take your seat as an audience member. Sit back, relax, and maybe die.
I'm very relaxed.
With all that, let's play.
If anybody wants to join the audience, the code is ADFB.
Man, this guy would be terrible at Settlers of Catan. What did the Norse god Odin trade in exchange for wisdom?
Oh, God.
Use your device to have
gotta be that.
And the correct answer is... who got it right?
Oh, man.
Which leads only you. Let's play a game. Welcome to the killing floor.
April, have you bought your flight yet? To California.
Chalices. All of the safe
super excited that she's coming here. Sparrow, are you gonna Brit? Are you gonna be going to? Sorry, we gotta poison Alex real quick. Are you gonna be coming out for TwitchCon? I would love it if you got to see my house. And Brit, I will throw in that if you come out for TwitchCon, you can come hang out with us. I think we're gonna do a Disney day after TwitchCon.
Drop the poison already.
Drop the poison, April Corinne.
Some of you didn't use your poison pellet, so I'll have to add a few of my own. You know, these poison pellets aren't cheap, so if you don't use them, it's, like, really wasteful. Okie dokie, it's your turn to play. Pick a chalice to drink from. Yummy, yummy.
Right, Pencils? I know, I'm just trying to get everybody out of here. Oh, no.
Brace yourself.
Sorry, Alex, I didn't mean for you to die.
And boom, you're a ghost.
Nice, Rudy. I'll see you at TwitchCon. I'm so excited.
Ghosts can still win.
It's gonna be fun.
Death is not the end.
Nice, Corinne.
Here's the early scores. These will change over
time. We both did. We both put the poison in the fourth one. Yeah, the fingers one is the worst, Alex. I concur.
Who was not one of the Powerpuff Girls?
This was like made for me. I love when questions are made for me.
Who picked this? Too easy.
Blossom, Commander and the leader, Bubbles. She is the joy and the laughter. That's her cup.
The magic dragon. Aww.
I feel like all these questions are for me. She's the toughest fighter. Powerpuff, save the day. Puff, magic dragon. Oh, we're in trouble for being good at this.
Welcome back to the killing floor.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to ask
you. Oh, no.
Your life depends on
how you answer. Oh, no. I don't want to do this.
Which cartoon character is the sexiest?
Oh, that's easy.
Type an answer on your device and press send when you're finished.
Super easy. April's having a hard time deciding.
Now everyone gets to vote. I want you to pick the answer that you hate the most. The person who wrote the answer with the most votes will die. Pick the answer that makes you go, no thank you.
Corinne, who's Shigo?
It's never really easy to put yourself.
Also, I don't know who Kovu is.
Oh well.
Is there a sexier cartoon character than Jessica Rabbit? I kind of thought she had the market on that. Oh, from Kim Possible. I've never watched it.
Just
sorry.
This isn't a fever dream. Here are the scores again. Next question.
Still alive
for now. Question about somebody else who can relate to
Kovu's from Lion King 2.
Sex with a horse. It's not
y'all think
true,
Kovu
anyway.
Is the sexiest cartoon character?
The Great was the Empress of Russia during which century?
Oh God, I should know this. I watched The Great. Oh God. I feel like I'm gonna get it wrong.
You said this one.
Only oh no, April!
I have a surprise for
what's
you.
He gonna do to you?
Oh boy, everyone
oh,
loves math.
Shit,
answer
April, I'm so sorry. It's really hard to beat Alex in math.
Everyone else will be playing too. And
it's kind of a math savant.
I'll have to punish you. Let's pick some math.
I've never beat him and I'm very good at math.
Four, six, three, ten.
I'm just not fast enough.
Nine. Isn't that so annoying?
I love the host of this game. He's the best.
Keep your focus. Don't let my voice distract you. We're almost out of time.
Oh my god, I beat Alex.
I should have looked at your SAT scores before I kidnapped you.
That has never happened. I feel smart. Feel important.
This went from a simple murder party to a creepy sociological experiment. You were playing with some
bruh
people.
I'm sorry, my loves.
Only one of you is still alive. You know what that means. Congrats on making it here alive.
Oh no,
let's see if you can escape with your body.
Why, thank you.
I'm going to give you a category. LaCroix flavors.
Oh, easy.
Let's see the right answers.
I've bought both of those flavors before.
One space for every correct
I
answer.
Love LaCroix. Is it LaCroix or LaCroix?
Real close to
I don't
answer.
Know. I should ask Britt. She's the French
one,
no.
The other ghosts get to play too. If a ghost catches up to you, then they will steal your body. Then they can escape.
Why is everybody always trying to steal my body?
Here's everyone's next question. And ghosts get a third choice to help them catch up to you.
I know this song very well. Performed it for many a wedding. There's no Hop It Out now. I don't think that's right.
Transformers.
I don't think that's right. It's LaCroix. Is that how you pronounce it, Tin Tam? Oh, really? I don't know Transformers. I just know Optimus Prime. Seen him hanging around at Universal. Types of cheese. Ooh, yeah. Now, cheese I love. Adam plays what? What? I've had Zinfandel cheese. I don't think that's correct. Ooh, okay. I'm back in it now. Geography I love. Kind of a nerd about certain categories. Like literature, geography, history, math.
Don't like that at all.
April's coming up for my body. She wants to steal my body.
Sedimentary rocks.
Oh, crap. I don't know. I don't know rocks. I'm not a 7-year-old boy. No, there's a cheese that has Zinfandel in it. I swear. But it might have been just like Zinfandel soaked cheese. Might just not be a type of cheese. That's probably why I got it wrong. But I've definitely had cheese that tasted
okay,
like Zinfandel.
An easy one.
Sorry that you died, Alex. April, you might catch me.
The shadows are coming.
Marsupials? I don't know, she might get me. She's cunning.
Almost there.
I think I get to keep my body.
Band with three members.
Oh shit. Almost out the door.
The
I don't know how many people are in Arcade Fire.
Three gods.
Easy. So yo. Laura deemed smart. She tried. You did try to get my body, you sexy lady. Alright. Let's play one more game. Let's do the one that everybody likes. The one that everybody likes. Quiplash. The tends to be people's fave. All right, one more game. Let's do it. Laura is smart. SMRT. Tin Tam is good at this one. OUDM. If he decides to play, that is. For anyone who wants to play. Yay, Corinne is here. And Avgots. Avgots, when did you sneak in? You just missed Chewy Murder Party. Handsome. Is that Tin Tam? We got two more spots if anyone wants to play. Adam, you in? You've never played this one? All right, so Corinne, the point is you're trying to write something kind of a clever answer to the question. So they'll give you a prompt, and you want to kind of come up with a clever answer, and whoever has the better answer wins the round. You'll see. You'll pick it up quick. And people tend to get very dirty in this group. They tend to go with the low-hanging fruit.
Schmitty here. My trick knee is acting up again, which means there's a quiplash of ruin. I don't want to make this.
Did any of you even notice that watch me play quiplash? That watch me play Jackbox? How much cleaner my kitchen is now? Can like physically see how much cleaner it is.
Time for round one. Two prompts will appear on your device.
Oh, I've got, but I'm glad you're back.
Clever or not clever way you want.
No worries, Adam plays what? Thanks for being here.
Someone else's, and decide who wins.
And good to see you, I've got. If you had been there, I might not have won.
Your answer. Plus, there are winners.
I'll take my win.
Go.
I've got is crazy good at this one too. Okay. Don't worry about it, Alex. I think April can- Well, technically you didn't kill her in math. Right? Wasn't it me? Technically I'm the one who killed her.
Alright, let's have a look.
Because I got more maths than you.
The worst way to die, death by a thousand blank. Okay, pick your buzzer and vote.
Oh man. Well, Alex, if you didn't, I mean, I beat her too, so I don't feel bad. April's a big girl, she can handle it. Those were both great. Corinne, for someone who's never played this, you got the gist very quickly.
And next, what the filling of a deviled egg should be called.
Ooh.
It's voting time.
Oh my god. Side note, I freaking love deviled eggs. Never apologize for a quiplash answer, Squirrely Tam.
Your next prompt is a sign that your dog is an idiot. Put in your votes.
Deviled eggs are incredible. I'm a big mayonnaise fan, so like I love chicken salad, I love egg salad, I love deviled eggs, I love mayonnaise on sandwich, I love aioli. I mean, gimme. I thought that was pretty good.
Moving on. A good way to get kicked out of a jazz band. Get to voting.
I do like sriracha in them. You know what else makes is next level, Adam? I love like when they do like a little bit of candied bacon in there. Oh. Ugh. My heart. Rhythm.
Moving on. Should you catch on fire, remember, stop, drop, roll, and then blank. ready, set, vote.
So I'll tell you what's horrible is I'm like really hungry right now, but I'm doing intermittent fasting and I shouldn't eat, but I'm really hungry. I don't know what to do because I'm hungry. But I'm not supposed to eat this late. Ooh, maybe I'll have my pudding though. Pudding's that's fine. That doesn't count. It's basically a liquid.
When we take their sap.
It took you 33 years to have a deviled egg.
Vote on your devices.
Tin Tam. Well, Alex, I just figured jazz people like Miles Davis. So, what was I meant to do?
Round one is behind us. Let's see how you scored. It's now time for round two. Everything is worth double, twice as much.
Yeah, I'm surprised you don't jackbox on your stream, April, because you do gaming. Oh god, how did I not notice that? There is a gigantic spider chilling over here. Well, he won't be very soon. Anyway. I gotta come up with some answers. Giant spider out of here. He's made a huge nest.
Okay, I hope you all made me proud.
It's not cute.
The first prompt is proposed new Olive Garden slogan. When you're here,
you're diabetes.
Okay, voting time. Pick your favorite.
When you're here, you're Italian. Isn't that their slogan? Oh no, it's family. When you're here, you're diabetes. You didn't like the smell of them?
Next,
hard-boiled eggs are delicious.
You might overhear in a completely full clown car.
Pregnant. Ew, I've got.
And vote.
BG Oshi, I found a female wolf spider in the pantry in the floor today. Oh. Yeah, this one's not that bad. I can take it outside. I've got a spider jar. I don't know if everybody else does that. I have a spider jar and like a little paper, and I just put it in the jar to get outside.
You make with the devil. You give him your soul for a plague. Vote away.
You have a broom and a dustbin to sweep them into and take out. Yeah, I gotta get rid of them. I'm sorry. I feel bad too because he's totally sleeping, but gotta go. That was how hungry I was. I said McDonald's cheeseburger. That's when you know Laura's hungry.
You know your company is going out of business when you show up to work and notice blank. Time to vote.
Ain't gonna kill them, but they can't be inside. Same. I can't tell y'all how badly I want to just drive to some fast food right now and get some cheeseburgers, but I'm not gonna do that. Worked very hard on this body, yaddy yaddy. That was good, Obcots. That was a good one.
Up next, what you say three times to summon.
Oh, God.
Vote now.
If you do go to In-N-Out, I don't know. I'm not a big In-N-Out person. I like it. I don't know. I don't end up eating it that much for someone who lives here. It's fine.
Next up.
Impeachment, impeachment, impeachment. That's right, I've got. Impeach twice.
Okay. Vote.
Oh my god, these are fantastic. Shit. I don't know. She got me. You're right, April. That is better. Can't compete with wet ass pussy.
Round two's done. Let's see who's winning now.
Del Taco's okay. I would
last,
say my favorite
last,
fast foods are McDonald's and Taco Bell. Those are the two that I go to the most. Although my favorite burger is Wendy's Junior Bacon Double Cheeseburger. But I always end up pretty much at McDonald's or Taco Bell. I got my faves. What's better than a wet ass pussy? Two wet ass pussies. Oh, after I end today, I gotta deal with this spider situation. It's not cute. My local Taco Bell has a Facebook page dedicated on how bad it is. Oh, I'm sorry to hear that. We love Taco Bell out here. Out here in California, they had a Taco Bell pop-up hotel, and a lot of my friends got to go. I was so jealous. And my friends had a Taco Bell catered truck at their wedding. For the reception. We really like Taco Bell out here. Come on, come on, come on! Oh no! He didn't get in time.
Take a look. You get 3 medals to award to your top 3 quips. Give out your gold, silver, and bronze medals now.
Sorry, Squirrely Tam. Why are those my favorites? I don't know. I just like the most things they have. Like, when it comes to fast food, like, what? I mean, Taco Bell, I like pretty much any single thing on the menu. It's pretty hard to not make me happy with Taco Bell. And I love the cantinas. And then, McDonald's, I think, is just nostalgia. I've grown up with it. It's a familiar taste that makes me happy. Oh, why Taco Bell Hotel? Because it's amazing.
Here's the silver. And finally, gold. Let's translate that into points.
Avgott's always coming in with that last hit at the end. I misread it.
It's over. Let's see the final scores.
April for the win. Baby won. That's my girl. Alright, let me switch it back to my normal scene. Ugh, away from the spider. I don't even think I would have seen the spider had I not. I hope my cats are proud of me. Had to do some jackboxing. Alright, I wonder if, oh God, Missy is still going. That is so wild. 24 hours is a lot. I mean, like, I want to go raid my buddy Human Juke, but I don't know if he's still going. Let's give it a try and see what happens. Thank you, everybody, for hanging out tonight. I'm going to be back on Wednesday morning for Jackbox, and then next Monday in the afternoon for a music stream. Thank you to everyone who raided and everybody who hung out and played Jackbox, and I just love you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Thank you so much for hanging out.